Please be aware that this video will have graphic details and caption explaining how, why, where, when a woman's life was taken away from her. I ask the question, should he be placed in prison for the rest of his life, or should he be in a mental institute? Please respond. Mental illness is very serious, and when you're on your meds, it helps you to function better. However, when a mental patient is not taking their meds, it can escalate to something dangerous. But again, should he be placed in prison for the rest of his life or placed in a mental institute? Please be aware that this video will have graphic details and caption explaining how, why, where, when a woman's life was taken away from her. I ask the question, should he be placed in prison for the rest of his life, or should he be in a mental institute? Please respond. Mental illness is very serious, and when you're on your meds, it helps you to function better. However, when a mental patient is not taking their meds, it can escalate to something dangerous. But again, should he be placed in prison for the rest of his life or placed in a mental institute?